eve of our 19th revolution, the great Mr. Wilford came out of the cold. It was the time of two engines. The tail no longer the tail, but a borderland. A time of great gamesmanship and great trainsmanship. Of revolutions interrupted and fresh track on new terrain.